Hello, my name is Mr. Godella, and today I'm going to show you how to do these bricks on the top of the castle and how to draw in these individual bricks on the side. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm actually going to turn this on its side just like this. I'm going to cut out another brick here. I'm going to get a tool that looks sort of like a knife tool right here. I'll go ahead and make two cuts to cut out this brick. Now this third cut, you can see right there, will be a little bit tricky to do. So I'm going to turn the knife around and I'm going to cut into the clay just like that and gently pull out that piece just like this. And now I can save this piece for something else. You can keep it just like this and maybe put it on the side for something else like a door or whatever. But then I want to take my fingers and just kind of clean up that little edge there, just a little bit there. Now I'm going to draw some bricks on the side here. I'm going to use a tool that I call the oversized toothpick tool, stylus tool, whatever you want to call it. And now I'm going to draw bricks individually, just like this. And notice how I carve out a piece of clay, just like that. You just don't want to draw lines across and up and down. It looks a little amateurish there. It looks a little sloppy if you do that. Notice how the bricks are staggered, so they don't go straight up and down and match. The end of this brick stops in the middle of that brick right there, and that's the case for all these bricks over here. So you just go ahead and carve out a little piece of clay just like that, and that's how you do the bricks on the castle.